conference.
And Mike, I mean, this fight makes a lot of sense for you, obviously.
Yes.
But it kind of came out of nowhere, but it does make sense to me. Let me ask you, how much has UFC 100 stuck in your mind over the years? I mean, how often do you think about that result?
You know, UFC 100 was a long time ago. I just recently watched that fight back and I cringed watching it. It was a terrible performance. God bless Dan Henderson, he got the job done on that night. As we all know, he was cheating. He was on testosterone replacement therapy. But yet he's still fighting now. He is a marvel of modern science. The guy is cured. His testosterone levels remarkably came back up and he's still able to continue. Him and Vitor Belfort, you know, check these guys out. They're amazing what their bodies have done. Yeah, Dan Henderson, I want to beat this guy. Of course, he knocked me out. It was good. But Dan Henderson couldn't beat Anderson Silva. Dan Henderson couldn't win a UFC title. Dan Henderson is famous for one thing. That's knocking me out of UFC 100. I made your career, Dan. And after UFC 204, that will be eradicated.